I didn't know what to expect at first. I was kind of scared, kind of nervous. That fear went away really quickly. They were so welcoming, so heartfelt. They're so generous. When I go back home, I'm gonna really try to appreciate life a little bit more. I'm gonna try to influence my friends as well to try to experience what I felt. One thing that I was hoping to get out of this trip was to change someone else's life, but in reality, it was my life that was changed from this journey.